Ciao Dan, how are you?
Ciao Roberto!
I got my shirt today. You know why? First of all, I've been missing you, I've been missing all our guests, I've been missing the adrenaline, I've been missing my work. I start cooking a lot for myself, for the family as well.
So okay.
I thought to show you a recipe that my mom used to make for me when I was a little kid. And when I cooked till I find wife and kids, it brought me so much memories. And maybe one day put it in on your street cafe menu.
No. Why not? So three ingredients, I believe, we're going to use, correct?
The main ingredient we have in Sicily, you know, where I come from. La melanzana, beautiful. Beautiful aubergine, which I already chopped for you. Now, look.
Okay. I did the same.
Bravo. You see, we are very apart, but always unite. We got a bit of parmesan, a bit of garlic, I nostri fusilli, our beautiful pasta. We have a bit of extra vegetable olive oil. I have a secret ingredient, which I'm not going to tell you now. Drizzle the pan with some extra vegetable olive oil, just a touch.
Okay.
And make sure the oil is super caliente, nice and hot. Once we finish with that, we can put some salt in the boiling water.
Okay.
Remember, David, that's what you taught me. Make sure that the water is boiling first, put in salt.
Fusilli?
80 to 100 grams per person. Yeah? And I'm putting the aubergine now. The pan is super hot. Garlic. That's how we smash it. In it. And you make sure we always saute.
So what we're gonna do? We're gonna do like a sauce with the aubergine.
Bravo, si.
The aubergine. What do you want me to do?
Mix them with one of these. I'm sorry. We gently smash this beautiful aubergine. Realize what the real important things are in life. Family and food.
So are you normally cooking at home or your wife does the cooking?
I do the cooking. I'm the one in charge.
I want to show you how my aubergine are.
Yes, that looks fine.
Now is the right time. It's the right time to use the aubergine because they start to be in season as well. Are you leaving the garlic inside or you take it off now?
Inside. I like to have it a bit more. I like the garlic flavor. I like pungent flavor.
They start to be meshy, my aubergine.
Yeah.
Is that what you want?
Outstanding.
So I look a little bit dry like this.
And you can add a bit more of extra virgin olive oil and some cooking water, maybe of the pasta.
Ah, okay.
That was a test, Davide, wasn't it? That was a test.
Yeah.
Oh, I smell home, Davide. Now it's becoming nice and mushy. No, let me see. Yeah, it looks great to me. And this is a very simple recipe. It can be used for lunch, for dinner. It can be used any days of the week. It's very versatile. It's very easy to produce. It's just three or four ingredients.
And keep adding a little bit of water because they dry now. Yeah, my pasta nearly cooked, eh?
Easy.
I will eat three more minutes, yeah.
Come. I go 1 minute now. 1 minute.
1 minute.
Did you switch off the aubergine?
Yeah, I switched them off, yeah. And I add a little bit more of cooking water, and you know what? Because I love the smell and the flavor of the roast garlic, I just crash it in as well.
Add a touch of black pepper in mine.
Bit of chili, what do you think?
No, I don't have chili, Davide, but what I have, my best friend, a little bit of basil.
I have some dry oregano.
And you can have whatever you have in the cupboard. I think it will work with this recipe.
Okay, so I would add a little bit of dry oregano.
And I put some basil.
I love oregano.
Me too. So I'm gonna add just three little leaves and I put them in the sauce. We can drain the pasta, no? So I drained the pasta, if you can see, I believe you can see the smoke. Woo! And I'm gonna add the pasta into the pan while I cook the aubergine. Bravo, I'm gonna add some parmesan, some extra virgin olive oil, a bit of the cooking water, the special ingredients.
Tell me.
Italian coffee powder.
That sounds very interesting.
It gives us beautiful smokiness to the aubergine. Bravo.
Love the idea. Now we need to combine all this flavor together, yeah?
Basically, yes.
Smell incredible.
Very nice, huh?
smell incredible, Roberto.
Thank you, Davide. Can't wait look to taste it. I'm actually hungry now.
Look at mine. Look at mine.
Beautiful. And voila.
Wow. I'm nearly done. I'm gonna show you mine, yeah?
Yeah, I can't wait. I can't wait to taste this.
Let me try it first. The coffee. The coffee gives the extra touch to it.
Oh, wow. Simple. Sometimes, you know, Davide, simplicity just is the key to success. Passion, commitment, and dedication in everything we do.
Okay. Dry oregano, touch my own parmesan, and extra vergine olive oil. And here it comes. How we should call this?
Roberto's and David. I don't know.
But this is your recipe, so yeah. I would call it the paterna pasta.
The paterna pasta. Fine by me. Fine by me.
I can't wait to dig in. So, Roberto, thank
Buon
you.
Appetito, Davide.
Love you.
Be safe.
See you soon.
Bye-bye.
Ciao, ciao. Bye.